Assalamualaikum, jumpa lagi di Kapcai Ridology. Okay, I put it today as day one. Okay, this is day one today from my home Singapore. I'm riding over to Kuala Lumpur. See you in KL. Same mistake again. Dinner first. We haven't eat from morning. Today is what's the Kamis. So Brai just top up this air and petrol because of the air tire punctured. We only get a low mileage of 102, and then we go on to the reserve. Finish at 151, just 1 kilometer away from Pagoh. The engine has stalled, petrol finish. That rating there, haven't even top up. Too bad, gotta push some exercise, eat first and continue Pagoh to Kuala Lumpur. See you again. We're in Pagoh now, it's 8:30. Okay, sampai Shah Alam pukul 11 malam. Nak makan, lapar.
Hello all. So, you has arrived Shah Alam. So, it's Spy. The one that he's gonna ride to is Vietnam. They will be in Shah Alam for 4 days, accompanying me for a convention. Thereafter, he will continue his trip right up to Thailand. Thereafter?
Laos,
Vietnam,
Cambodia,
Thailand, come back.
Malaysia,
and back to Singapore. So he needs to complete his trip by 28th of October this month, with a total budget of less than $1,000.
$1,800.
So his budget is $1,800, and he needs to complete the whole cycle within 3 weeks, 15 days. So pray for him and hope all goes well. See you again.